his soul.
Yes, Bob?
You don't have to say goodnight, Mr. Owen, just because your father's home.
How did you do my father's
home? Oh, I have a way of knowing things.
You're wonderful.
Oh, no, I'm not. Really?
Oh, yes, you are. How did you know?
2 days ago.
Then just now, you've been delivering a telegram from Thomas.
Every birthday, he always gets a birthday telegram from his sister.
See, Bob? Really happy. And then coming in tomorrow night? Bob, I can't be sure you have a telegram to tomorrow
night. I think you're right to sleep.
It was a telegram from Colonel Schneider. He's here for a minute. But I...
Well, no one's in this room is here. Don't tell your father.
Why not?
Your father's pretty Austrian.
We're all Austrian.
Some people say they are in German. I'm pretty mad at those ones, they saw. And then too.
Well,
let's tell your father that he can't take trouble.
Don't worry. He's a good kid, you know. He was decorated for Gregory.
I don't worry about him. The only one I worry about? Dog.
Me. Why?
How old were you, Lisa?
16. What's wrong with that?
Thank you.